We're the only outfit in the country that is immune. Imagine had the tobacco industry been immune to prostitute being sued. Come on. In February, the families of nine